So we're clear? When this is over, you owe me 100. Back to business. As you know, one of the perks of being Black Ops is having access to the latest in experimental weaponry. Firearms may be your go-to choice for a weapon in a fight. But with D&I, your mind truly is your greatest weapon. Let's do some damage.
Can I hide? Your head is gone. Your head is gone.
That's how you get shit done.
The most fun you can have with your pants on, right?
Oh, sorry, I didn't do an intro. Hello, everybody. My name is Jeff. Welcome to Black Ops 3. I might die. That's a lot of bullies. They call me noob, and I don't like that. Ooh. Okay. Hack. I'm a hacker.
They're using smoke grenades.
Switching to your EV helps whenever you're blind, whether in the dark or in smoke. How about that? Now you never have to worry about what's lurking in the darkness. I'm starting to like it. Party ain't over yet. Let's move.
You sure?
Nice work.
So am I.
Taking the mechanic bay below.
Ooh, trophy. Okay. I know I haven't been commentating for my first video, but it's my first video, so like, what do you expect? I was gonna play Fortnite, but there's a server thing, so.
Looks like they got into the water treatment plant through here. On me.
Good hunting. Interface with that door for me.
Go.
What is this place?
This is where it all went down. The computer over there should give us some insight into how they got the explosives on board. Go interface.
Okay. It's in the cargo. Those are all explosives.
It's the robots. They hacked the security robots. They brought the explosives on board.
Let's warp through time again. Woo!
You want to hear something ironic?
No.
The reality was, the terrorist attacks actually accelerated the development of the Winslow Accord.
This is a good place to leave the video.
If it wasn't for the fear of attacks like this one, we probably wouldn't even have the Cyber Soldier program.
And
hang in there.
Peace out. Please subscribe and like the video.